The lesser name is Bernard Shaw by St. John in 1923. St. John is a drama written by Bernard Shaw. In the drama, we are having drama 6, in which the trial of St. John is given. John trial was carried out by the ecclesiastical court, and ecclesiastical court means which court is related to the religious matters. The ecclesiastical court is situated in church. The preachers, monks, fathers, popes are all present in church. So ecclesiastical court was there. The cases which come under the religion are the orthodox cases, where people believe on ghost, witchcraft. Witchcraft means the use of magic powers for evil purposes. They were believing on hearsay. Hearsay means those person who are believing on God, or those people who hear the sound of evil powers or from the evil shaitan, etc. It is called hearsay. Such cases were handled by ecclesiastical court. In 1431, John was tried by ecclesiastical court and the Inquisition. Now, Inquisition means this. The word Inquisition is referred to a judicial technique. Inquisitors or individuals were those inquisitors or individuals were assigned by the Pope to enquire the hearsay in specific areas. Means they are like the authorities who will inquire about a specific person who is doing a hearsay or a witchcraft. So they were so called because they applied a judicial technique known as Inquisition. Inquisition means inquiry or inquest. Now, hearsay means a religious opinion or a belief that is different from what is generally accepted to be true. The punishment for hearsay was a capital punishment, means hanging till death. But St. John was given punishment of not hanging till death. She was burned in front of everybody at the stake in the market square at Rion on 30th May. In 13th, 14th and 15th century, there were ecclesiastical court and the Inquisition. Inquisition means enquiry. So the St. John was given the punishment burning till the death. The accused was also given a time to say his opinion and to admit his mistake. John was a 19-year-old girl and she was a rebellion. She was a virgin. The ecclesiastical court decided to prove her as an adulterer. Inquisition was considered as a notorious in Spain. Joan was born in Dublin in Ireland. George Bernard had heard about Joan in the French Revolution as a Joan of Arc. Saint Joan was popularly known as Joan of Arc. Her parents and ancestors said that Joan was like a saint. She always started and focused in a peaceful ways to maintain peace and harmony between the people. She was the youngest of their five children of her parents. As she grew older, she began to hear the voice of saints. So here we see that the Joan of Arc is like a saint, and she is popularly known as Joan of Arc. She explained as the voice of the saints Margaret and Catherine. So she was hearing the voice of Margaret and Catherine. They both are the great saints. So telling her to save her country. They were telling to Joan of Arc to save her country, France, and to drive out the Englishmen from her native land. Now the siege of Orleans. Now the Orleans is a city on the banks of Loire River in northern central France. So the siege of Orleans was going to be held by Englishmen. So to save our country from them, she has faced so many difficulties to save her nation. So she was allowed to lead French army by the permission was given by Charles the 7th of France. Means she was given the permission by the king to lead the army. But when the Joan was facing difficulties, that time the Charles ignored her when she was in difficulty. The English army had fear if Joan of Arc become rebellion and if people started to follow her, then it will become difficult to overcome France. Means Englishmen were feared that if people started to follow Joan of Arc, then their all plan will spoil. They will not able to capture the France. So they made a plan to politically spoil, defeat her. So the church condemned her as a witch and a heretic evil. Means here the church said, condemned her that Joan was a witch and heretic. Heretic means evil woman. The English authorities used the church authorities to kill Joan of Arc. We will see the next part in the next video.